We're not against rappers, but we are against those thugs.
Sit back and just look at the same cut. Let the face on the face that came up.